Volunteers come in and we rock babies and we sing to them and we talk to them and because it's been proven scientifically that children thrive much better with human touch and human responses. I'm Linda Jackson and I'm a cuddler in the NNICU here at Navasette Health. Several years ago I read about cuddlers and program, but they were always in hospitals up north. But I thought, man, I'd like to do that. But there was nothing available here. And then 4 years ago, Navasette started a cuddler program, and I saw it on TV, and I thought, yes! You know, so I put in my application, and I was accepted, and I've been here ever since. I love it. I love it. I wouldn't trade it for anything. I come every Thursday, and I look forward to Thursdays to spending time with the babies. Not only the babies, but I have an opportunity to talk with the parents and encourage them. Why do I volunteer? Well, somewhere it was said that it's better to give than to receive. But it also says that if you give, it'll be given to you. And so when I volunteer, and I make an investment in another person's life, then that means that their success and their accomplishments become mine also. And so that way we become united in building one another up, and that excites me. I love being a part of that, especially when I think about all the babies that I've had a part of nurturing. And I think about their potential in the coming years. And I'm going to be back there in their foundation. I won't know them then, and they won't know me. But because I gave, I will be a part of all of their success and all of their accomplishments for years and years to come. And I would recommend that to anyone. Volunteering is a wonderful thing.